We're adding an on-ramp to this existing highway, and the way the highway's graded, water runs off through here and then down over into the project. So Jersey barriers for safety, and then right at the base of the Jersey barrier, the contractors put cold patch, a little cold patch berm, just a few inches high, so that water that runs off the asphalt gets bypassed around the work area.